Many living things use this glucose and oxygen to perform cellular respiration. Cellular respiration uses oxygen and glucose, which are both products of photosynthesis, to produce water, carbon dioxide, and energy in the form of ATP.